that's pretty much my whole life story. Like, all the drama in my life. This is it.
Let people think you're cringe. Want to start a makeup YouTube channel? Do it. Want to start posting your workouts on TikTok? Do it. Want to post a thirst trap or start a podcast? Do it. Because it's scary to be judged by, like, your grandma or your parents or people from your hometown, whoever. It's even scarier to get to the end of your life and realize you let people rob you of the life experiences you were supposed to have because you're scared.
First of all, where are the cameras? Because, dude, this is... Seriously, where are the cameras? You may or may not know me. I've been on YouTube before and I deleted it because I was young and just literally like this video said I was scared of being judged, and this is literally one of the biggest mistakes, or like it's not really a mistake, I really felt insecure at that time. Just one of my biggest regrets of my life, like seriously. I've tried to come back so many times, but I don't know, I was seeking some kind of validation, I guess. I've been planning on coming back, like, to YouTube so many times. I tried to get my channel back to upload some footage up. Like, I really tried, but since I literally clicked to get it be deleted forever, yay, dumb me, it's gone, so I'm starting all over again. So, as you can see in this footage, this is me basically panicking, going crazy. Why, you may ask? This is like my fifth or sixth attempt of trying to get my channel back through like many things according to the internet. This was my latest one. And why am I panicking so much, you may ask? It's because I just created a Twitter account to talk to someone from YouTube. And I don't usually do that. I don't talk to strangers. I don't talk to my friends. I mean, that's my personality in a nutshell. We'll talk about that later. I'm panicking. And that really took me out of my comfort zone. But guess what? I didn't get my channel back. And that's to be expected. I deleted it a long time ago, but still I'm sad. And yeah, that's the story of my failed journey to get my channel back. I'm going to make this short and like... I don't know if I can make this short. So this is my new introduction video. I'm gonna put a bunch of clips from my old videos I can find. And stupid me deleted it, like most of it. And I only have some bits of pictures here and there, and I really regret it. Maybe someday where I come to accept it, I'll talk about it. But still hurts when my... when I meet people who knew about my channel and supported me, and they were like, oh, I was gonna show my friend that, my grandma literally said that, like, she was gonna show her friend that, like, oh, my granddaughter can speak such good English, and then I deleted it. So I'm back, and I've got some crazy stuff going on in my life right now. Some background from my old channel. I moved to an international school and made videos there. I went to New Zealand without my parents, and that's why I moved. Now, I'm trying to get into a school in the UK. I'm going through the process of, like, applying and doing exams now. I'm gonna make a full, like, video series for that, probably. I'm going to get my my first internship ever this summer. And what else? My life is so crazy right now. And right, my final exams are in less than a week, and I'm doing this because the guilt is eating me up like crazy. And I don't know if this is a sign or something, but when I started applying to the schools, of course I had to like send them my portfolio and stuff, and my mom, okay, at first I felt hurt because, like, she's pointing out one of my biggest mistakes, but now I was like, hey, I don't have time to dwell on that, and I gotta start all over again. I mean, I'm gonna start over again, and hopefully my 72 subscribers, wait, no, it's 73. hopefully my 73 subscribers find their way back to me, and we'll be together again, yay! Honestly, I'm still scared of being judged by people, but who cares? Let's just say I'm doing this for my resume, yeah, and blow this up. Blow this up so I can get into school. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I won't be able to post very soon. I actually tried to film this so many times, but this time I was like, I've got to post before this gets to me because, of course, exams, and you're probably getting this bare footage without editing at all, and some of my older stuff at the end after this, so if you want to support me and help me get into school, subscribe! Yay! Okay, so I forgot to mention something. I have a TikTok now. So, yeah, go follow me! Oh my god, I'm such a cloud chaser. First thing I tried was Canva, because I did all my thumbnails here, but it's not going my way. I mean, it's been, 4 years? Yeah, since 2018, so. It really is my biggest life mistake. We'll have to try other things. This is like one of my first videos, but oh my god, how cute is my dog? I love her. I'm so cute. Hey, say something.
Guys, and welcome back to Study Jet.
Oh my god.
So,
I like myself so much. I was still using my other camera too. Oh my god, I'm so cute. No, the thing is that if you can see, my eyes are now 3 layered and one is still 2. Like, what happened to my... Oh, and my skin was so clear too. Oh, no, don't. Okay, go back. Okay, so that was one of my first videos. This is in 2020. Okay. That seems a little late. Yeah, but it's still like almost 3 years, so I guess. Let me just admire myself. Oh my god. So proud of you for doing this. This really is my biggest mistake, isn't it? Okay, more photos from the trip. This is me saying bye to my beloved girl. Taking pictures with everyone in case I die. This is me in the car, me at the airport. This is some content we did. We commented on like the food. This is actually so cute. I want to make a compilation out of this when I have time. Look at this cutie. Okay, so the time here is... Okay, never mind, it's right. I know, I don't remember the date exactly. The food, and here's me with my room in my host family's house, and they have a cat. What is that? Oh, that's me trying my uniform, and me taking a bunch of pictures. Like, this is the school. Oh no, that was not my best face. We went to like a convention for students who aren't from New Zealand and met some people from our country and took these photos. What else? I don't know, I think I've grown a bit, but I look not the same. I remember editing this into my video because I loved it so much because it's,
So it's Friday and we're officially 2 weeks in. Yeah, and
it's
like depressing to think about going away now. Yeah, this place is so amazing. And on Friday, from now on, I'll be hanging around Nora's place until 6 and then go back to my house early.
Down. Seriously, I think that was when I peaked because I came up to do like all this by myself. I don't know why I thought 73 subscribers was so little and I got sad. Oh, and this too. I remember this.
Guys, this school literally has like historical memes. Yeah, those are awesome.
like that excited me. Wow. Mufti day, or the day, I don't know what that means. It was a day where you can like dress up to school. I think it's like a New Zealand thing or something. Never heard of it. Made some friends. Oh my god, my face! Oh yeah. This is actually so great. Oh, that's me trying to make more videos. Okay, that's me being cringe, never mind that. I think this was the phase where I tried to make a live streaming. I actually live streamed once and then it cut out. And that was like my only study with me. Even though that was like, I planned on doing study with me for the most part. That's kind of sad. I'll try to do it now. And that's me getting an award on my, this is not focusing on getting this. The first day I moved, the first year that I moved to an international school. I also made a whole series on it, like moving to an international school, trying like uniforms and all that. This is making me regret it even more. Wow. This hurt more than I thought. I'll just get it over with. So, long story short, that's all I know where to look so far. Like, cause YouTube channel was deleted, right? And I deleted my account with it. And this may look like the same account, but it's just an account with the same name. So that's not gonna work. Canva's gone, as you can see. And I didn't buy any iCloud, unfortunately, so it's not there. And I don't even have iCloud, like enough space in my iCloud, enough to have anything in my phone. So all that I have is my memory. So what I'm gonna do is just gonna say what all I can remember. Most of it, many of it has already faded away. So I hope that this is the best way to preserve it. My first video, I was wearing the white cardigan with like the red thingies here. I still have it. It's still too big. I want to look more Western for some reason. That was my intro video. I talked about like my goals, who I am, my struggle about studying and how I overcame it, and how I want to help people. Bullshit, kind of. I really wanted to help, but I was cloud chasing, honestly. Oh, what a monster I was. But I had good intentions, seriously. Oh, what's with my neighbors? Anyways, my next video, I remember like making a video about study techniques, probably in the blue jeans that you saw in the thing, blue jean jacket. And then my best video was my, I was trying to make a series, I called it 3-Minute Gadget, and I taught how to use like study gadgets. It was this thing. It got like 1,000 views. That was my best performing video. So this baby right here, I'm still using it to today. Then it was my, well, as I called it, my study trip. That was the New Zealand thing that you also saw some pictures and footage of. And when I came back, I decided to move to an international school. So that's like a whole series too of me like going to the school, visiting schools, trying the uniform, going to school, and like just like describing my experience of how I feel like the Asian and the Western education systems are and why I prefer one over the other. And that was it. I was gone because... Actually, it doesn't really make sense. I just had low self-esteem, I guess. But there's this one story that I want to tell, and if you are seeing this, you know who you are. There's this dude in my year, right? And he has a YouTube channel. He has like not even 20 subscribers, which was less than me at the time. I was like at 60 something. And he just showed off like, oh my god, I have a YouTube channel, I have subscribers. And I was like, huh, really? I have more subscribers than you. But I was like,
I'm not gonna brag, I'm such a good person, but I ended up deleting it. And now he has more subscribers than me, so that really pisses me off. One other reason why I'm doing this, I have so many reasons for doing this. And I need to get this off my chest, seriously. Yeah, and that was the journey of my channel. I ended up, some people ended up finding my Instagram, my StudyJet Instagram, like people from school that I don't think like me very much. I ended up deleting that too. I didn't have many followers, but it was like maybe like 10 to 20. Like I said, it's been a long time. I'm trying to remember, but it's really been a long time. Now I've started a TikTok. Not really many people, but I'm trying. I actually feel like I like doing, like making content despite not really liking interacting with people. I enjoy the process of editing. I sometimes get lost in it, and it's a great hobby for me, and it's great for my portfolio too as well. Let's go. This is gonna get me into college, so subscribe. Yeah. That's pretty much my whole life story. Like all the drama in my life. This is it. This is all the drama in my life. My life is so boring. But that's it. My whole life summed up in what? 5 minutes plus some more footage. Little did she know, it was going to be 20 minutes. But hey, come on, it's like my whole life story, so it's gonna take some time. If I do find something, I'll put it after this, but if not, that's all you're gonna get. Yeah. It actually feels so good. I hope I don't delete it this time. Anyways, subscribe to the channel, like it so I can blow up. Follow me TikTok because I'm trying to get to 1,000 followers so I can study live without this thing getting in my way. Yes, I know I'm addicted. And yeah, hopefully I'll see you again. And if you're one of those 73 people who supported me, thank you very much, especially those who commented really sweet things to me. I really appreciate it, and you guys are the reason I have the confidence to start this again, so thank you. Hopefully the algorithm will somehow bring you back to me. This is actually kind of sad, dude. Bye.